That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Rentier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Rentier?
Lee made a bit of a mess. And I'd left back with some more evil rest. Part, five of the stream. Hope everyone's doing good. Wherever you might be watching from, having a good day or evening or whatnot. Depending on where you are. Ooh. Wait, supercharged. Damn kids, letting all them gremlins loose. Okay, not gremlins. Guess I'm full on that. Back up, I guess. Oh, was that it? Yeah. Don't care. Getting all terms into all sorts.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we? The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that. It isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. I Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
McCallum Sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum. Definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
Investigate McCallum's sawmill. Okay. Well, this looks inviting. Nothing bad will happen here. You have enough bucks to buy an upgrade. Hey! Upgrades. Let's see, shooting is now followed up. With a short 5 second invulnerability, fists of steel. Wait. Not by. Right. Big gun. Wait, that's the only thing I can buy. Okay, fine then. That'll have to do.
Ooh, zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near.
Find the glamour.
Did say something about the source of the glamour.
Oh, more
disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
No, wait, Oh, yeah, head to three. Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh shit, there's two of them. Oh. No. Oh, cool. Oh yeah. Nice decapitation. Okay. Here. But wait, how do I, I have to get up there though.
Ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Okay. Anything else there, maybe? Oh.
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again.
Oh no.
It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Wait, no, okay, can't. Back that way, can't go back. Oh, wait, okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. No! Ah! course, if anyone happens to enjoy the stream at all, at any point, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, it would be awesome as well. Whoa. Whoa. Darn it. Oh. No. Oh. Damn it. No. Oh, nice. Ah. Let's try this way first. Ooh, some more money.
Spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
What's a TNT about?
I hear you waiting.
Makes me think something's about to happen.
Stricken, dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
Blood is everything. Blood is everything.
Let's check this beauty out.
Whoa. Whoa. Kill them all. Okay. Get down here.
I guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. Let's go. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see.
I don't like them noises. Oh God, what's that? Oh no. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. 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 One more of them. Trying to clear all these guys out. I'm not sure how to. It just disappears.
So, she changed every last one of the workers here.
Go.
Hell, these things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
Yep. Whoa. Oh no. Leeches.
Guess I'm on the right track.
Oh. Oh, more moolah. Nice level up. Upgrade anything. Mm. One bullet. A shot. Oh God. Where's the little girl?
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great.
Yeah. Oh. Why are you gonna fight it? Well, hopefully it stays
That's
dead.
A hell of a tooth.
Oh no. Okay.
A trip into its guts. Great.
Yeah. Oh no. Ah. Oh good. Oh hell, the two of those guys with the axes. Oh God.
Great.
Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Decapitations to all. Okay. Oh God. Oh, where do I go? Okay. Oh, it's moving. How nice. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh God. No. Uh-oh. Oh. Shit. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh. Uh-oh. Stay away. Oi. Ah. Oh no. Oh god. Keep moving. Oh. Damn it. Oh no. Oh, darn it.